sir, these are the three men we're putting on the distraction for Ghost.
Don't worry, these are the best of the best, top notch. No one's getting in or out of that RV. Don't worry, Hank. He'll never find the real particles.
James, is that you? James? Where'd you go?
Where are those pin particles?
Jemison, I got a picture for you. Yeah, no, how many? I only have one. Right now. Hey, right now, okay? Just, I can't really take any today. It's my aunt's birthday. No. Okay, I'll have 10 for you at the end of the week. But that's max. Okay. Hi, Amanda. I got these for you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, what were you watching? So, has anyone came by and gave you any gifts?
Yeah, a couple of people from work. Oh, and I went by and saw your Uncle Ben today. Oh, I almost forgot, I have dinner cooking.
Oh, nice.
Well, that just gives an special flavor. Yes, Mr. Pirateson. You kids watch the rest of the cartoon, but I watch Bonnie get fired.
I know, hey, calm down. The suit's not the greatest, okay? But don't worry, you'll see my new one on TV in jail, okay, bud? Hold on, don't worry, I have my manners. You need to get out of here, ma'am. Now was it? Meaning? What was that stuff? No! Dang it! Where is this stuff?
Wait a minute. Yeah, what? Look at what we have here.
That S serum. It enhances physical strength. Maybe that's why that dude was so strong. After he took the serum. Wait, it's a recreation of the super soldier serum? How is that even? Hello? What's wrong? Oh, someone broke into your house? Holy crap, are you okay? Spider-Man was there? Yeah, I heard Spider-Man's a pretty cool dude. Yeah, but are you okay? Just a little shook? Okay. Well, I had fun with you tonight. I left a couple hours before the robbery. Wait, how did I know? No. I was just saying a couple hours before now, which I'm just assuming. When did the robbery happen? About 10 minutes ago? Yeah, so I left a couple hours ago. Yeah, I just woke up and found you asleep, so I just bolted out of there. Sorry I wasn't there. Yeah. Okay, well, don't finish that last episode of SpongeBob without me, okay? Yeah. Bye, get some rest, okay? See ya.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear. And I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes, so come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way when you're in love to stay. Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain goes, disappears near, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes, so come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way.
Robbery. My favorite time of the day. Wait, so that's for pin particles? Wait, the things that made Ant-Man? What the? What do you want with pin particles? What the?
Come on, bud. I know someone's out here. Did I really take that long? Hey, where are you? What the? What? Wait. Wait, what just happened? Hey, this isn't. not funny. It really isn't funny. Spidey senses, baby. You can't touch me. You can't. Oh, never mind.
Hey.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Well, I am pretty funny.
No, you're not. No, you're not. Wow. You know how bad of a bloody nose I'm gonna have after this? Wow, that's really cool.
Wow, you suck at keeping your secret identity. Well, in a couple days, the whole world will know your identity, and your aunt will be dead.
What? Don't touch my aunt!
Well, while we have you here, when we're trying to figure out everything about you, I'm gonna tell you a little story. Well, first, I'm gonna kill Hank Pym. Then, I'm gonna kill you. But don't worry, your aunt will be dead before you. Well, first, I'm gonna give you a parting gift. Well, I gotta leave.
Be careful out there, Morgan. I hope you and Dwayne are okay.
No! 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 Please! No! No!
Why?
Shiny like a limousine. You're spending like a cash machine. Smile, show your golden teeth. That's how you cover up your cavities. You're glowing like a diamond ring. I saw you bought some other things. You're spending like a cash machine to cover up your insecurities. Go from
just vendor like a cash machine. Don't know what fool in the soul.
Hey, Uncle Ben. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry I couldn't protect her. I tried. I tried. I thought I would be able to get to her in time. Maybe if I just didn't stop and put those clothes on, I could have. It doesn't matter if she knew my secret identity. She still would be alive. I'm sorry. I just wish I could forgive myself. But I paid for her to be buried next to you. And you'll see her again. I got fired today. I wasn't able to get 10 photos like I promised. Maybe he would have cut me some slack if I told him about my aunt, but I just didn't, I don't know why maybe some time off will be good. I could, you know what, no, I'm not standing for this. I'm sorry, Uncle Ben, but you were right. With great power comes great responsibility. I am not gonna let him get away with that.
MJ, I need that suit now.
Touch me. Your trick doesn't work. And it never will. Not the S serum. Ah! Hold on. Don't worry. I have my manners.
What?
So bad.
What happened?
Oh,
my. I expected you to like turn and throw me. What happened? He ran into that?
I guess that would be what would really happen if we...
I didn't even try to fight you. I barely bumped you. Get up.
I can't. My back hurts. Okay, come on. Help me up.
His back?
The real Spider-Man's a wimp.
I know.
Action.
I almost forgot. I have dinner cooking.
Jenna.
Oh, and I went and seen.
Well, I can't.
Watch.
Okay.
Brad, you need to pull it harder. Pull it harder to where it all like comes to you.
It did. Look at this sucking.
No, just like it was.
Let me watch the video.
Why did you suck it?
Wait, you have to restart it. Because remember, you already up in the sunlight. Yeah, I heard Spider-Man's a pretty cool dude.
Wait, someone broke into the house? What the heck was that? Jonas, look at that.